Next up, we have a very special performance inspired by the hit movie Coda, which that is such a beautiful movie. It's about a teen girl played by Emilia Jones coming of age in a deaf family. And I just wanted to explain something. In this performance, there are two different interpreters. One is signing ASL, which is American Sign Language, and one is signing BSL, which is British Sign Language. Luckily, though, in all sign languages, this is the gesture for Putin.